Alright, so for the good deeds, you're gonna unlock clover for the good deeds like, from doing this. Not bad. From like putting the trees off like fire. What about to say, where does man Oopsie just go? So I'm gonna have like two characters from this. Not bad. You might want to move out the way because I might end up killing you, but here. That didn't do. Let me see. Alright, I got the characters. So from that, I got Clover. Alright. Alright, so that gave me Clover and that also gave me Be Hero. Nice. I didn't think it was gonna be like that though. Feels good to have this character back, I can't fade. Even though I barely use him, this character is just cool. Yeah, it's another creature that you get. Nice. Nice. You got that Rebomb, that clown Rebomb from a balloon. Sure, we'll do that like next. And then we do Arson after that because Anton already had a request. But yeah. Blade throwing simulator, not bad. Oh, by the way, you can get this Atlantean, it's somewhere around here. It just spawned. Yeah, it just spawned. I'm about to say, I thought dude was about to hit me for a second. I'm like, this thing can fly, can't it? That's gonna make it a lot better.
Definitely doesn't fly.
Tough. You must be kidding me. Giga Impact, though. Alright, let me switch creatures. Try out this Clover. So the next one, all I gotta do is, like, get a Pharrell to, like, put my character to sleep by when the dream captures in a winter location. That's all I really gotta do. I just want to see the speed of this creature.
I mean,
62, not bad, but not as fast as the other one. Makes
cause
sense.
An ambulance with a loud noise or an earthquake.
I'm dead. LJ's joining? Noise. Training grounds. See the moves for this. Leaf storm.
I know what I mean. Listen.
Copycat. Copycat is interesting, but it's not like. Giga Drain growth. I like Razor Leaf. Let me see Razor Leaf. What does Stun one do? I know it stuns, but like, we'll see. But how do you use it is what I want to know. I am so confused. Nice, you got the Atlantean. Nice. I'm not sure if the stuns. Wait, I think I saw it. Yeah, I saw it. I saw it. It was something that comes out of this like creature. So what does that do to him? It slows him. Alright, that was just me testing. How do I get orbs? I told you this like yesterday. Kinda lost that town. Just find a desert. This is very simple. The desert is a certain color. It's like right here. Just move around the map.
Hey, tell me what.
Or find some water. Like water is everywhere. It's right here.
Cause he spawns that dragon. Oi.
I'm over here flying around. I ain't see Opsi at town, but here I'll check and see where he's at. I don't even know what creature he is right now. The Kendai still? He found an orb, okay.
I'ma get ear spear.
I see the Atlantean here. Oh no, that's the Mirage. You get a Mirage creature if you collect that. Actually no, that's not the real one. Yes. This is probably why this creature is my favorite creature. Like, it's fast, can fly, and it just look cool. Oxy says he likes being a bat type. Surprisingly. I don't even know where this man Opsi is. You're at Desert Temple. I was just over there. Here, I'm coming back to it now. I just thought I'm supposed to be collecting my daily rewards, right? I didn't even collect my Smite daily rewards. Oh yeah, I know why. Yeah, I don't see this man at the temple. Oh, there we go. Yeah, the tiny bat. Okay. No wonder we ain't see each other. I don't even think you can fly yet. No orbs. We gotta look around. They don't spawn inside the temple. There's a portal too. To the other dimension. Yeah, I bet you are. I bet you are. That's the reason why you want to play it, right? If you weren't, you wouldn't want to play it, probably. Maybe you would, maybe. Just to get OP at it. Surprisingly. Yeah, let me just leave that right there. I'm dead. I'm gonna get you OP as me. I mean, I'm a little bit OP. I mean, I don't play it much, but I think people already got me OP in that game. People already got me. Do you make QTs? Are you asking me? Like, do I make it like what, in Roblox, or do I make it in real life?
Interesting.
Oh, I got this one. This one is nice. This jacket.
How'd you get the cat, dude?
The clover?
No, not clover.
Which, Pharaoh?
Pharaoh.
Just exploring this area, this desert area.
Oh,
let me go with my other favorite character, that Ellie Kitty or something like that. That thing is fast and it jumps high. That's all I like about it. Character is a beast.
You know, Kung Fu is the fastest.
He's not the fastest.
Definitely is.
He does a lot of damage, but he's not the fastest.
I don't think you got a max level before.
I got a max level. We got a max level right now. Fastest one was Munstrum.
Munstrum's what?
We still got that one game first because you requested a Strucer, so I'm going to give Sniper a chance to request his Blade throwing Sim. So you're going to do that first, then Arsenal. I'm down for Blade throwing Sim right now. I can do that. Here, let me do some of that. But yeah, this Ellie Kitty is my second favorite.